Well, come on, then. Hey, Tyr! Wake up! You got company. Now, why don't you just make yourself at home in Sindri's so-called study over yonder?
You're sure he won't mind?
Mind? He'll be thrilled. Joint's getting classier by the day.
Can it be? I never thought I'd have the pleasure of seeing you again, Frigg.
Don't call me that. I haven't been that person in a long time. But I'm happy to see you too. I'd feared the worst for so long. You must have been through.
Nothing so bad as what you've suffered. Freya, I am so, so sorry to hear what happened to Baldur. He was only a boy when I saw him last. I know he meant more to you than anything.
Yes.
Bear your vengeance. It's truly an inspiration for those of us who believe in peace.
The only peace these realms will ever know is once Odin is gone. Believe in that.
So you're not here to prevent Ragnarok, you're...
Family crests? I'll take them.
You better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Who did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets, it's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine! Her secrets are hard to be stuck with this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother! What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen! Look at me! At Freya! At Tyr! Odin did this to us!
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you're going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
Dad, let go!
What the fuck?
Atreus! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control!
Freezing cold, lots of Hellwalkers, definitely in Midgard. Yep, home sweet home. freezing cold, lots of Hellwalkers, definitely in Midgard. Keep it coming. You're just helping me stay warm. Yep. Home sweet home. Yep. At least something out here doesn't want to kill me. I just need someplace warm. Then I can figure out where to go next. What is this thing? Some kind of white? Tiapa! What is it you want? More ravens. You trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, lying. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk!
Gotta get out of the cold.
find shelter, and then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house! Oh, no. Charlie! No. Charlie! Please. Please! Charlie! Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't. Emily! Emily! I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window if we're snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Valkyrie armor? Does this go with the wings on the wall? From her friend? Wonder what happened to her. Is this Baldur's? I wonder how Father was able to earn her forgiveness. Wow, it's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die, too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! Wherever this is, it's beautiful. Not a sign of Fimbulwinter. The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on! I'm coming! You don't seem friendly. Yup! You could have led me around those. Yeah, danger. I know. Got it. I see him. Jump up.
Craziest thing I've ever done. But if that's what it takes to change Father's fate.
Hey, Bird! Where'd you go? Hold on! I'm coming! Just gotta find a way through.
Everything I came to Asgard for is on the other side of that wall. What am I gonna say to Odin?
Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess. But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. It's not in a foretold by prophecy, by the way. Yappa!
Yappa!
Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with Mimir's story about Hrimthir. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Freya about it, and I didn't think to ask. And hold on, why was Freya at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. Father would just burn this away with his blades. But what can I do? Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What is Grog's today? If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble. Alka. Alka! No way up from here. Better figure a way through that bramble. Alka! Gonna need a better angle on that fire. There we go. Wait, that sounds like people.
You need help? You look a little lost.
Oh, I'm just getting my bangs.
Well, there's nothing to see this way except a big wall.
Is there a gate to go through?
Nope. Not unless you're an Aesir god, but I guess you'd know that if you were an Aesir god.
Me? No. I'm from Midgard.
What? No shit. Me too. I'm Skildir.
Lucky. Hang on. Are you all from Midgard?
Yep. The, Allfather saved us from the desolation, gave us a safe place to settle, but we don't go in there. Can't get into the city unless you know magic. You don't know magic, do you?
A little bit, yeah.
What? No shit. Can you walk through walls?
Not yet.
Huh.
Couldn't I just climb over it?
That? Without any gear? No. Aren't you afraid of dying?
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that. But Odin awaits.
Wait, you know the Allfather?
I'm sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you stayed? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Well, This I gotta see. You need help?
Appreciate it, but I gotta go alone.
Oh, I wasn't gonna climb with you. I may owe Odin my life, but I don't owe him my death. Not that I think you're gonna fall. Forget I said anything.